So let's do some calculations the old way. 9,431 subtracting 237 twice. The result 8,957. It is correct. The next example, 1,395. At 639, three times. The result 1,312. It is correct. And now a real challenge. Let's calculate the P. And now we got the result. 3,149,59,29. So it's approximate value, but it is as close as it gets for three digit division. So that's it. That's how you did calculations before computers.